I'll Fly Away has been called the most recorded gospel song, and it is frequently used in worship services by Baptists, Pentecostals, Nazarenes, the Churches of Christ, and many Methodists. It appears in many hymnals where it is listed under the topics of eternal life, heaven, and acceptance. It is a standard song at bluegrass jam sessions. Nothing about Jesus or the gospel and covered by many others.